Greetings all the day, beautiful anglers. I hope you guys are doing good and safe. Thank you so much for tuning into my channel, Coral Zeal, the Sea Strength. आशा करता हूँ आप सब ठीक होंगे और मेरे चैनल कॉरल ज़ेल द सी स्ट्रेंथ में आने के लिए आप सभी का स्वागत। जैसे कि आपको पता होगा मेरे कुछ वीडियो से, ये नया चैनल है जो मैंने स्टार्ट किया है रिसेंटली। इन दिस चैनल आई बी कवरिंग मोस्ट ऑफ माई फिशिंग रिलेटेड ट्रिप्स एंड एक्टिविटीज़, बिकॉज एज यू माइट हैव ऑलरेडी नोन दैट यू नो आई लव फिशिंग। So this is what exactly I'm going to do. I'll be covering a lot of things, a lot of my fishing trips, etc., etc., sharing my thoughts, opinions, and let's travel together. So as lockdown has been imposed, it's really difficult to go down and do some good fishing. And hona bhi chahiye, kyunki the country needs it, and we have to be very careful even if you're going for fishing outside. So what better day to start upgrading my tackle box? So that's what I'm going to do now. I'm running a series of videos now called Unboxing, in which I'm going to slowly upgrade my tackle to be prepared for the upcoming fishing season. And that's what I'm going to do. And the reason I'm documenting that is to share my thoughts and opinions. And also, if you guys have already ordered or purchased, or you already have that particular product in your tackle box, you guys can share your thoughts and opinions in the comment section of how and when it was useful to you and when it gave up on you. So stories are always good to hear and listen to. So with that being further said, please stay tuned into my channel. Please subscribe, like, comment and share to all our angling brothers and anglers, so that they might be helpful for me personally and for others as well, whoever loves this sport. Thank you so much for tuning in again. With that being further said, let's roll the intro. Let's talk about the details. The X-Wrap Slash Bait, or the XR10 as Rapala calls it. Such a beautiful lure. Just look at the shiny glaze on that lure. And here's just the box view of it as it came in my hand, just to show you what are the contents of it. It says it's aggressive bait, and it sure does is in the water. It's a distance suspending lure, and what suspending means it is if you leave it still in the water, it rises up to the shoreline. Beautiful prominent scales and lateral lines, known for its attractive slash bait technique. Like if you slash it in the water, it has a very aggressive stance, and then you leave it, it comes up slowly. I have added a video at the end, you might get an idea of it. 3D holographic eyes, beautiful VMC black nickel hooks, number 4 and number 5 given to it. And it has a flash feather teaser trail, which is called as the hackle. And that might again give a very good attractant to the fishes that it swims by. It's a suspending action lure, as I mentioned. Beautiful, beautifully paint job done here, and the shine is from the foil which is inside. And the plus point is, if your lure is hitting in the rocks, the paint job would not come out that easily because it's from the inside. And this is some looks of it and all. Now let's talk about the X-Wrap Otis. I mean, wow. This is the lure that I will make sure that will be there in my first cast, just because I want to know how it reacts and how it goes in Indian waters, because I have not seen any Indian anglers posting any videos or any of my friends using this lure in Indian waters and getting a result. So if you've done that, if you already have it, or if you know someone who's having it and got some results, please do comment in the comment box to let me know how it reacts to it. The packaging, it says built tough for big fish, and that's exactly how it looks like. I'm sure the fish is not going to be able to resist to bite it. And this is just the general packaging of how it came into my hands. Good packaging done here, and it's a very big packet, as you can see, comparing to how I'm holding it in my hands. As you can see in the picture here, inside it is a metal body which comes with 6-step lock. If in case you need to change the soft tail, that comes spare or handy with it. Let's get into more details. This is how it looks unboxed. And this is a hybrid lure. That means it's a mix of hard and soft lures. So the body from the mouth to the stomach is a hard lure. A pretty good material, and the rest of the part until the tail end is a very soft silicone rubber lure. It's a very beautiful lure, has a very prominent action to it. As you can see, it wiggles a lot, and that's, I'm sure, going to attract some good eyes to it. It's a 17 centimeter, a 6 inch 40 gram lure, which swims in the depth of about 0 to 5 meters, but if you leave it, it was going to just go and sink in the bottom, so we have to be very careful when you're fishing with this. This is how the tail is. It comes with an extra spare tail along with the packaging. That's in case if the original tail is damaged by some great bites in the salt water. And that's the silicone. It's a pretty stretchy material. I'm not sure that it's going to survive for a couple of good catches, and nothing is going to go wrong with it. This can be very helpful in some tricky days when the bite is very less and the fishes are less active.
Wow!